Warning. Warning.
This show contains mature content. Listener discretion is advised.
Are you ready to get your mind blown?
One angry New York City Puerto Rican decided to start a radio show, determined to piss the world off by shoving a mirror in front of society's face. He kicked them in the balls.
What are you? Who are you?
This is the Crotch Shot Radio Show. Crotch Shot Radio Show.
This is not a test. This is a broadcast transmission.
We're going to stay on the air.
And now, the weepy, the weepy.
Welcome to the Crotch Shot Radio Show, where we kick the issues in the balls. We're on an active war against bullshit. We would do anything and everything to expose bullshit. The end sometimes justify the means. If you're angry and want the truth exposed, then strap in the prepared to be shocked. This is Smash Mouth Talk. If you can't accept it, then fuck off. I'm your host, Louis B. I takes no bullshit from nobody. I actually expose the bullshit of the society and chop it up into easy to digest chunks for you. Today won't be any different. Today we're doing the prank call show. The prank call show. Hopefully we can get let me see. You know what? Let's see if we could get a certain person on here, and we're gonna call them. Please forgive this noise. I'm actually house sitting for my mom. She's on vacation. She's on vacation with my stepfather, so I gotta watch the cats. And they live next door to a fucking Pentecostal church, and that's the sound you're hearing. They have service every night for 4 hours. They don't stop until 11. I don't get it. Like, it's just every day, 4 hours. Like, you got kids that gotta go to school. How are you, like, look, I mean, 2 hours, okay, I get, but jeebus, start at 8, don't leave until 11, like, my goodness, every day, and you play the fucking instruments horrendously, they play their instruments, not, they always off key, all that, they, you know. It's like, and then a lot of times they have band practice, and it's like, they don't get better. Like, you practice, but you still suck. How the fuck does that work? Just can someone explain that shit to me? Like, how, like, honestly, and if you're God, how are you, like, accepting that? Like, oh, really? Okay, you're gonna give me this happy horse shit? This is how you worship me? Oh my goodness, when you die, you're all going to hell because you all suck. Oh, man. So, anyways, let me do my first prank call. Let's see. Oh my God.
Hello.
Excuse me, ma'am. They gave me your number.
Who?
Look, they told me that you are a fascist.
I am. I'm a Nazi too.
Oh my goodness, that's not good. You need to pray to God.
What's going on, Louie?
Damn it. See, I just got... just thought I'd call you. Started off, I'm doing the live prank call show. And congratulations.
That's awesome.
Congratulations, you were my first attempted victim.
Woohoo! You're live now. You want me to show you in the other show?
Yeah, sure. I'm live right now. I'm on Spreaker.com. You know, the link is in my Facha book.
Okay. Yes. Gotcha. I will put you up there.
Oh, thank you.
Not a problem.
But yeah, so you got any phone numbers you want me to? You got anybody you want me to mess with?
Nobody I could think of off the top of my head, but if I think of somebody, I'll text you.
Okay, very good.
All right, I'll talk to you soon. You take it easy.
All right, later.
Bye-bye.
And a lot of times they just don't work, which is why I need a lot of phone numbers. I need plenty of phone numbers to call people. In fact, let me see if I could dig from the past. Let me see. Oh man. Me ta ta ta. I wonder what's his phone number. I can't believe I lost his phone number. All right. Oh wait, we got live. We got people in the chat. We got Ben. Ben. Why Ben? I got a virtual date with an Alaskan girl named Katie tonight, Louie. How's it go? You know what, Ben? You know, okay, all right. This is a prank call show. Ben, you don't like the way I fucking talk. You don't like when I curse. You don't like how I'm able to speak freely because I don't know what the fuck happened to you. Like, why are you even here? Why are you even in my chat? Fucking with me. I got a virtual date with a girl from Alaska. It's a dude. You have a dude. I'm sorry to say, a virtual date. What does that even mean? What's a virtual date? I have a virtual date with an Alaskan girl. Why can't you get a real life date with someone in fucking Kalamazoo or something? Someone within the contingents in the United States. Fuck. You know when you get so exacerbated by you know, crackheads? Anyways, yeah, fuck it. Let me let's call this place. This is a liberal bookstore in Manhattan. They say that they're a safe space. But they're like death to the patriarchy and some shit. So let's see. Let's see if I even have it. Oh yes, I do. I've called them before, so I'm gonna call them again. Hi, yes. Do you have someone outside taking pictures?
No.
So that guy's not with you?
Oh, no.
Okay, because there's a guy standing by the bodega right there on the corner. Like,
mm-hmm.
Like he was, at, like, I was about to go in, but I just kept mm-hmm. on, when I saw him, I just kept on walking. I don't know what he's there for. So I guess tell people.
Okay. All right.
Cause it's kind of sketch as hell.
Okay. Thank you for letting us know.
Like I don't know why it's funny.
No.
Especially after they're putting up banners and shit.
Uh-huh.
Like, I don't know what's going on. So, I guess be careful.
Okay. Thank you. All right. Yeah.
And that's how you make people fucking paranoid. So we got this going. Alrighty. Damn. And that's it. I don't have any more phone numbers. This is why I need you guys to just, send me some phone numbers. Whoops. Who the hell is calling me? Oh, my God. That's mom. All right. Fuck. I got to take this call because it's my mom and she's going to curse me out. So we're going to play this song from Someday Static, Alice. That was Someday Static with their song Alice. Still waiting to get some phone numbers. I just got a call from mom. Mom called me. So I'm like, oh, let me pick this up before I get slapped. So, okay, let me send Lissy Lou the links. Must send Lissy the Lou links. Lissy Lou links. All right. All right, let me. Oh, here it is. All right. So, yeah, still, let me see if I can get some other pranks. Let me see if I can research some other numbers. In fact, hold on. Let me play some of my old stuff. So that way you could really hear what I do for a leaving. For leaving. Okay, let's see the Crush Hour Radio Show. Screwdrivers. Let's see. Screwdrivers. Got the stuff. Haitian prank. Icky Mao. Jamaican prank. Ah.
Jamaica Grill.
Hey, how you doing? I just ordered some curry goat and some coconut bread for delivery.
Oh, who did this speak to?
I didn't get the dude's name, but I'm calling because I got my order. And yeah. Somebody, the shit is undercooked. The goat was undercooked.
The what?
The goat was undercooked. It was still cold, brethren.
It was on the what?
It was cold. It was cold. It wasn't cooked through, brethren.
I don't know how that is.
I mean neither. I think it's some racist shit going on here because I'm white.
No, nothing.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to report you people because it's some racist shit. Cause my homeboy, he black, his shit came to him perfect. My order fucked up.
We you ordered what? Coconut bread?
No, curry goat.
Okay. Is that it?
With coconut bread.
We don't serve coconut bread here.
What do you mean you don't serve? So what kind of bread am I eating right now?
Hold on a second.
Yeah.
Okay, you couldn't have got coconut bread from here.
Really?
We don't have it here now.
This is the Jamaica Grill, right?
Calm down, Mr. Calm down. Yeah, I need to find out who took this order and who sent the order. Okay, yeah. Hold on a minute.
Yeah.
Hold on a minute. Mama, did you take our order for a curry goat and a coconut bread? Yeah, you didn't. It didn't come from here, sir.
This is the Jamaica Grill on Nordstrand Avenue.
Yes, it didn't come.
Yes. I ordered that. I got cold ass curry goat that looked like it was alive like 30 seconds ago.
Who do you did you take the order from the person?
What do you mean did I take the order from the person? I called whoever picked up the fucking phone got the order.
That part. Forget about that part. Who delivered the food?
I don't know his name. Shit.
Well, describe him.
He black.
No, that's helpful. That's very helpful.
Yeah, well shit. I mean, what? He looked like Method Man on crack. All right, I don't know. I all black people look alike to me. So
now you're being racist.
How am I being racist? Why? Cause they don't teach in school.
Couldn't possibly have come from here.
All right, fine. This is how we're gonna settle this.
Who did you?
This is how we're gonna settle this. I'm gonna call Sharpton. I'm gonna call all these freaking people. We're gonna come 30 deep. And if I don't get any satisfaction, me and you gonna fight, okay?
All right, bring it back. You come here.
You don't want me coming there. You don't want me coming there because I'm coming with hell. I'm bringing hell. I'm gonna come with the health inspector. And then if you don't like that shit,
what you have to do?
Yeah, I'm gonna do what I gotta do. Racist. You're racist. You're racist. And you know what? On the top of the damn thing, you wrote honky on that shit.
Yep, he wrote honky on that shit. Still looking for some numbers. Please text the numbers to 347-927-6824. Let's see. World Series prank. Wanna fight? Wake up call. Here.
Hi, how you doing? This is the Marriott Wake Up Service. We're giving you your 6 a.m. wake up call. You wanted it 5 minutes early?
No, I didn't.
You sure, sir?
I didn't want it 5 minutes early. You just woke me up.
Oh, well, well, that's my job. I am the wake up service for Marriott.
For Marriott. Okay, thank you this morning. You have a good day.
You too. Bye-bye.
Hello?
Yes, hi. This is Marriott Wake Up Service again. Just calling.
Call me, man. What the f*** is going on?
Just call me. Do we have a problem here?
What?
We'll have security come to your room and escort you out.
What the f*** are you talking about?
What do you mean? What are you talking about? Look, we don't got time for this foolishness.
You're calling my house. Now, what's going on with you?
Oh, I'm calling your house?
Yeah, this is my house. Now, what,
oh, where snap. All right. Does that mean you want to scrap?
Yeah, well, I'm going to redial and call your boss. Where are you calling from?
Calling from New York City Marriott and 42nd Street.
All right, so I'm gonna call your boss and tell your boss that you have the wrong numbers and you.
Well, if you call my boss, then I'm gonna have to go to where you're at and break your legs.
So who is this?
My name is Steve Smith.
And what?
What do you mean, and what? No, just Steve. I'm just Steve Smith. Don't worry about it. With Marriott Wake Up Service.
So wake your ass up and go. Don't call here no more.
Watch your mouth, sir.
Watch your mouth, sir. All right, I'm still trying to look for our phone number. Let's see. What the fuck? Goodness, it's really hard to get fucking phone numbers these days to do a show. Holy crap. I'm gonna call somebody right now. I'm just trying to ruin somebody's day. Oh, all right, got it. All right, calling. Got a number. God damn it, I knew this bitch was cheating on me. Alright. Calling another number. Alright. Same joke. Hopefully we can. Ah, I know. Okay. I know who to call. Bookstore. Is that on Bedford? Sorry for the dead air. Sorry. Oh, okay. Here. Perfect. Yep. We're doing this. Hopefully they're still open. Hi, yes, I'm looking for a book. Hopefully you guys got it. It's been sold out everywhere. Mm-hmm. Do you have Triggered?
Let me check. Hang on.
All right.
Don't have it. I'm sorry.
Do you have his father's book, The Art of the Deal?
No, we definitely don't have that. I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness. Okay, do you have Liberal Logic by Vox Day?
Oh, let me look it up.
Okay.
Have you tried like Barnes and Noble or The Strand?
Yeah, it's sold out. Well, The Strand, they kicked me out for asking about that book. So it's like I was just looking for.
Yeah, we don't have any of those. I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness! Do you at least got the Christian?
We're a small store. You probably need to deal with big stores that have a lot of political books. You have very few of those.
Oh really? I mean, what kind of books do you carry over there?
You've never been here?
No, I have not.
Yeah, our focus is more poetry, fiction, philosophy, design. Yeah.
Oh, philosophy. Do you have anything by Ron Paul?
No. I mean, we have, you know, I'm talking about Spinoza, Kant, Hume, kind of classic philosophers.
Oh.
Okay?
All right.
Have a good night.
Thank you.
Bye.
All right. I think we found our Book Thug Nation. Oh, shit. Okay, Book Thug Nation. All right, let's see. Just
hello.
Hi, is this Book Thug?
Hello, who's this?
Yes, hi, my name is Steven. Is this the Book Thug store?
No, it's not, but what are you looking for? I'm one of the owners. It's, for some reason, my cell phone is on the internet as the store phone, and that's not the case.
Oh.
Are you looking for a particular book or something?
Yes, it's been sold out everywhere. I went to Barnes & Noble, I went to Strand. I've been crazy looking for this book. I'm kind of hoping you guys have it lying around somewhere. It's Triggered by Donald Trump Jr.
It's called Triggered?
Triggered by Donald Trump Jr.
No, yeah, we don't have it, man. Sorry.
Oh, do you at least have his father's book, The Art of the Deal?
No, we don't have it. Sorry.
You wouldn't happen to carry... Yeah,
good luck.
Right, that you don't
no,
have.
No, I don't know, man. I'm sorry. The Strand is your best bet.
Like I went there and they damn near cursed me out for even asking about it.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. We don't have it.
Oh man, is it because all it's right. sold out or you just don't carry it?
We just haven't gotten it. We're a used bookshop. So anyway, good luck, man. This is my private cell phone number, so I apologize, but I'm just out at dinner.
Oh,
so I gotta go.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah. Yeah, and our store closes at 8 anyway, so that's why it's a little late. Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
I'll take care. Good luck with the book.
All right, Shabbat Shalom.
All right, bye.
I don't know why. I don't know why that shit is so funny to me. I don't know. Okay, I hope you guys are having fun, too, with me calling these. That's it. I think that's going to be my thing now. This is what I'm going to do. If I need to get some, you can still send me some phone numbers to 347-927-6824. Let's see.
Hi, thank you for calling McNally Jackson Williamsburg. To speak with a bookseller, please press 1. For our hours and location, please press 2.
Please hold while I try that extension.
Jesus.
Jackson Williamsburg.
Hi, yes, I need your help. My name is Steve. I'm looking for a specific book. It seems like it's sold out everywhere. I went to Strand. I went to Barnes & Noble in Union mm-hmm. Square. Do you happen to have Triggered by Donald Trump Jr.?
I highly doubt it.
Why would you highly doubt that?
Because it's by Donald Trump.
Really?
Yeah.
Goodness, you don't want to know what the enemy thinks?
We don't have it.
Oh, okay. Do you have his father's book, The Art of the Deal?
We do not.
Okay. There's this other guy. Hopefully you have this. It's by an author by the name of Vox Day, and his book is called Liberal Lies.
No.
No. Oh, goodness.
So, I think, in general, bookstores tend to be pretty liberal, and so a lot of them wouldn't carry those kind of books.
Wow, that sounds like a mistake. I mean, because I mean, wouldn't you want to know what the other side thinks so that way you could properly, like, debate them?
I don't know. I mean, those aren't the kind of books that I read, but, like, I don't really want to debate anyone right now.
Mm. Why is that?
I have to go. I'm sorry. We closed early tonight, so I have to... Technically, we're closed right now.
Oh. All right. Well, thank you for helping.
Yep.
Right.
Good luck. Bye.
Jeez. Oh, man. Yo, if you guys are enjoying this as much as I am, please smash that like button. Freaking chat it up with me. Chat it up. Where you guys at? Cool. Okay, let's see how many other bookstores are there. Let me see. We're closed. Urban Outfitters. Okay. We're closed. Okay. Then. All right. Oh, it's closed already. Oh, it's closed. Okay, East Village. All right, let me see. We are going to... Like, I gotta go. I gotta go. I gotta go. Just annoying the fuck out of her.
East Village Books.
Hi, yes, I'm looking for this book. It seems to be sold out everywhere. I'm hoping you guys have it. Hello? Oh, ooh. Word. Game on. All right. Bet.
Village Books.
Hi, yes, I'm looking for a book. I just called a few seconds. I got hung up on.
You didn't say anything, or your connection was bad.
Oh, okay. Well,
what are you looking for?
I'm looking for Triggered by Donald Trump Jr.
Okay, hold on. We don't have it.
Oh, okay. Do you have his father's book, The Art of the Deal?
Hold on.
All right.
We don't have that either.
Do you carry any books like that from, like, opposing views?
We're a secondhand bookstore, so it's just dependent on what happens to come through the door.
Okay. I didn't know that. Okay. Thank you very much.
Yep.
All right. Most of these motherfucking bookstore workers just like, they sound like they really hate their lives, yo. Okay, Rizzoli. Let me see. Three lives. You know what? Fuck it. Let me call these motherfuckers. All right. We're gonna care. Oops. Wrong one. Okay, dial tone. Boom. Calling.
Welcome to the bookstore, the home of 18 miles of books. Please also visit our website at www.strandbooks.com. If you know your party's extension, you may dial it at any time. If you do not know your party's extension, press 1 for store directory. If at any time you would like to return to the main menu, please press the star key.
Please enter name. You may begin with either the first or the last name. When you have finished,
no name matches.
To search by name, press pound. To enter an extension number, press any other key. To speak to the operator, press 0.
Strand or Ground, how can I help you?
Yes, hi. I'm looking for a book. It was sold out in Barnes & Noble. I was kind of hoping you guys have it.
Yeah, do you have the title?
Yes, it is Triggered by Donald Trump Jr.
It doesn't look like we have it in stock either. I'm sorry.
Okay, do you have a book by Dr. Peter Smith called There Are Only Two Genders?
Doesn't look like we have that one either.
Okay, do you have his father's book, The Art of the Deal?
Yeah, it looks like we should.
Okay, good. So I don't have to go on Amazon to buy everything else. All right. Okay, this is other book. Hopefully you have it. Thank you for indulging me so far. A book by Vox Day, V-O-X-D-A-Y. It's called Liberal Lies. If helps, it's a graphic novel.
Doesn't look like we have that one.
Oh my goodness. I thought you guys have these books. Like, what, I mean, I'm not, it's obviously not your fault, but can I speak to Mr. or Mrs. Strand? I'm kidding. All right. Well, thank you anyway.
No problem.
Yep. Wait. All right. Mr. or Mrs. Strand? Man, who else do we have here? Who else can we call for these motherfuckers? All right, we got that. Civil service? No, that ain't gonna work. Books of Wonder. Books of Wonder. Let's see. Notice how I'm not asking for Mein Kampf, because that would be the obvious fucking joke. And plus, most people are like, oh my god, he made a threat. Just teaching you guys to, if you're going to prank call at home, prank call smart. You don't want to make it overly offensive. You want it to be believable, but you want to like get under their skin.
Welcome to Books of Wonder, New York's largest independent children's bookstore. You've reached our Chelsea store located at 18 West 18th Street between 5th and 6th Avenues.
Okay.
Our regular store hours are Monday through Saturday from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. and Sundays from 11.
Oh, all right. Motherfuckers don't want to work anymore. All right, so, right. I don't know what else. I don't know what else to do. Let me play another one of my classic prank calls. Bombatot. Let me see. Screwdrivers too. Let's see. Let's make a deal. Teddy cheese. What's this?
We're about to find out.
Cinema Viv.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yes, I was just there. In the back room. The chicken, the orange chicken, the General Tso's chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's no good. It made me shit my pants.
Huh?
You put MSG on there.
General chicken and orange chicken.
Okay, this is what I wanna do. How much for you to give me?
Ah, that sucked. Okay, this one's the funny one.
Hello, Winnie.
Hi, just wondering, after my meal, can you give me a happy ending?
Huh?
Happy ending.
Which one?
I wanna get some fried Rottweiler lips, and after that I want somebody to give me a rub and a tug.
Oh, hold on one second.
Okay.
Hello, Winnie.
Hi, how you doing?
Yes?
I want some fried chihuahua balls, and afterwards, can you give me a happy ending?
Wait, can you say again?
Chihuahua balls?
Huh?
Chihuahua balls?
Chihuahua balls.
Chihuahua balls?
I don't understand.
Chihuahua balls? Chihuahua balls?
I don't understand it.
Chihuahua balls? Okay, how about kitty intestine soup?
What do you say?
Kitty intestine soup.
What kind of soup?
Meow meow. You're crazy. Afterwards, can you come and play with my... Can you knock my junk around with a chopsticks, please?
We want chopsticks?
Yeah, in my balls.
You come here, okay? I don't I don't understand what
No, you're supposed to come here. I want you to come here. Give me kids.
For what?
Chihuahua balls.
What do you mean, chihuahua balls? I don't understand it.
You don't know balls? Well, okay.
Alrighty. Oh, snap. Okay. Strippers use sex toy on Hunter Biden at New York City's Hustler Club. Okay, let's see. Alright, we're gonna call them because they should be open. Yes, they are. It closes at 4. You know, honestly, you know, if I was mayor, I would be like, you know, fuck this whole closing after. Close your bar whenever the fuck you want. I'm tired of this shit. Make your money, boo-boo. Pay higher taxes. If you wanna be open, that's actually if you wanna be open longer, you gotta pay more. But yeah. Anyways.
Thank you for calling the Hustler Club. How can I help you?
Yes, I'm calling about Hunter Biden. What sex toy did you guys use on him?
I'm sorry, what?
I'm calling about Hunter Biden. What sex toy did you use on him? Damn. All right, you want to...
Thank you for calling Larry Flint's Hustler Club, conveniently located at 641 West 51st Street on the corner of 12th
this
Avenue.
New York
we are here to serve you Monday through Friday.
Please hold while I transfer your call.
You've reached the desk of Anthony Mario. Please leave a brief message, and we'll get back to you as soon as possible.
Ah, bitch asses. All right. All right, who else? Who else can I call? So, oh man, where can I? All right, goodness, I need phone numbers. If I don't get any more phone numbers, I think I'm gonna call it a night. Cause most shit is closed. Oh snap! I think they finished. The Pentecostals ended early. Holy crap! Finally. Goodness, it was a slow start, but we stuck to it. We got the ball rolling. And we were able to get one more prank call in. Sorry about, you know, I'm so sorry. So sorry for everything. So, like to thank everyone for listening. If you still got phone numbers, send them to me. And we might do another prank call show. Do it again. So anyways, as always... From my house to your house. Mahalo.
And that's the end of my show, Donk.
Help the Crowd Shout Radio Show grow and thrive by doing something you already do. Shop on Amazon. Amazon always has great deals for whatever you are looking for. From survivalists and riot gear to Beanie Babies. Next time you're going to shop at Amazon, use my link. The prices stay the same, but I get credit for the sale. Just go to tinyurl.com/LouisB and just shop normally, knowing that you're helping support the Crotch Shot Radio Show. That's tinyurl.com/LouisB.